Hi, I wanted to show how I traced a wire to fix the power button because the trace was broken somewhere in the logic board. So I wanted to show how I have traced the wire.
Maybe it
will have help you.
And you cannot
solder mask at the contact points where it touches the capacitor. But the enamel of this wire is very good. It's hard to scratch it. I have had to play with soldering iron to solder it.
And you can scratch
the logic part in this way, so the wire will stay like in a tunnel.
Not sure
if I say it proper. And this
is
how it looks on the other side. So you can do something similar.
That's it.